This collection is a very exciting bridal collection that I've done. It's called Dholak, and this is all for the Mehndi brides who are, you know, who fascinate to be dressed up in the most colorful ensemble for the Mehndi. For the first time, we've done 7 menswear Mehndi looks also, which are coordinating the girls as well. And it's a very exciting, bright, colorful, young-hearted Mehndi collection.
The inspiration, my inspiration generally comes from life itself, whatever surrounds me. The color palette was rich, a little bit inspired from Narnia, the oxblood, the olives, the greens, the charcoals. I love that movie, Narnia. So that was it. And there was a lot of layering, separates, things could be worn with different things, you know. I mean, it's not like ensembles which are meant to be together, you can just wear them. I mean, all the 3 pieces can be worn separately, so the versatility is important.
What's really interesting is that they're doing the show at the right time to be able to do the kind of clothes that they're doing for the season that's coming up. I think that's clever. And at the end of the day, look, so there'll be some things that are very strong and there'll be some things that are very weak. But what's the important thing is to learn from them and move on. And I think they're doing a good job of it, and I'm glad, and that's why I'm here to support them.
I think each in its own place stands out and is outstanding. The Indian business per se is much larger. The talent pool over there is wider. Here you have a lot of emerging designers who are also doing great work, but the stalwarts like the Deepak Perwanis of the industry never fail to amaze, and year after year they kind of set the bar higher, so it's fantastic.